Nobody had come to torment the house of God. Nobody wouldn't do it. But it was clear, and we all understand very clearly what the Bible record and what Paul told the church of God that worshipped in Rome. In Romans 13, chapter 1, verses 1 and 2, he was very explicit that all authorities that be are ordained of the Lord, and these authorities bear rules that we all be properly governed. And even in Daniel 4, 17 and 25, it was clear when Daniel spoke to the king and made this very clear that Jehovah reigneth in the kingdom of men and give this kingdom to people at periodic moments to guide the affairs of men. We don't like coming to do this. But when we see people and we understand the calamity we are all in, it's only up for us to understand that this is an extreme gathering. And we must tell ourselves the truth. In Galatians 2, verse 11, Paul says, when Peter had come to Antioch, I restored to his face because Peter was wrong. When something is wrong, let's be apt to say, hey, pastor, something is wrong. I'm not adding up here. When we come here now, you will go home and say, oh, some men had come in here to contravene and desecrate the house of the Lord. We ought not to have been here in the first place. You cannot hold this. It's wrong. We have gone on air. We've gone round. We have preached. We have appealed. We have begged. Can have begged. Everyone had come forward to beg you. We are appealing to you in the name of Jesus Christ. And whatever you hold dearly, please congregate in. Should not be for now. Let's gather unto ourselves and our family and pray unto God and pray unto him and seek his intervention that bound the